About for a long time.
He's a legend.
He is. All right, Britton Johnson in the high post. Jacobson comes around. Britton's going to keep it in the lane.
Takes care of the pivot foot. Did a good job.
Rebound. High post, Britton Johnson. Waiting for someone to weave. He takes it to the floor and...
...24 hours before a day game. The bad news is Chris Burgess has a torn plantar fascia in his right foot. Won't return today. They expect him to be out for a few more games. Not a season-threatening injury at this time.
Defenders just shade you on the high side, attack that baseline. Spivey's a guy that can do that for Utah. He and Britton Johnson, in my opinion, are the best two drivers that Rick Majerus has as a weapon.
Kofert, Spivey, Britton Johnson turning to the baseline.
Barnes has had to been a little closer to the vest the first few games because of the lack of depth on the perimeter, but now he's got him back.
Jeff Johnson on top for his younger brother, Britton Johnson. All red goes left wing, their other big fella. They've got a lot of size on this club. Here's Jacobson looking to penetrate. Contact, no call. He drains the three. Or Spivey. Court motion, four out, one in by Utah. Cullen. That's what happens. You got to step out of responsibility, mentoring underprivileged kids in the central Oklahoma area. UBS Payne Weber will donate $1,000 to its Senior of the Week Scholarship Fund in the name of Cowboy Senior Maury.